Hi there, I'm Chad Carlson from the Developer Relations team at Platform.sh, the end-to-end DevOps platform for teams who need to manage sites, whether that's a single application or a fleet of hundreds.
Platform.sh removes the burden of infrastructure configuration completely, whether that's creating or upgrading containers, letting you define all of your infrastructure in a few YAML files. Each of these configuration files are committed to your code, and then used to provision an isolated development environment for every branch using them. It offers out-of-the-box, Git-based continuous delivery, giving you exact copies of production, including data, for every new feature and pull request. It provides a number of tools that help you and your team gain a better understanding of the health of your environments, your application, and the final site your users actually see. One of the most important tools is Blackfire, which gives you unrivaled, actionable insights to improve the performance of your web applications at each stage of their lifecycle.
Hi, I'm Christoph Dujarric, and I'm Product Director at Platform.sh. I'm taking care of all observability tools, including Blackfire. Until July 2021, Blackfire was an independent company creating and selling a cutting-edge, innovative application performance profiling and monitoring tool. We're not part of Platform.sh. We keep serving customers hosted on other platforms and offer more advanced features and even better integration for Platform.sh customers. It offers a unique blend of monitoring, often called APM, and profiling features that can be used from development to production to proactively identify issues in your code and to verify and validate improvements across your environment. Blackfire considers the performance of your application as a feature, and one that should be taken seriously and tested like any other. This is where things get exciting. Blackfire comes natively installed and pre-configured on Platform.sh, so that performance can be verified as soon as you deploy for the first time or write your first line of code. Platform.sh's out-of-the-box continuous delivery and Blackfire's continuous performance management together enable teams to automatically test and validate performance on each development branch, avoiding regressions be deployed in production. So let's have a look at it in action.
For the first part of Blackfire, we can take a look at profiling. The profiler collects deep performance metrics while our code is running, along with full details and context of its behavior so that we can find the root cause of performance bottlenecks, something we can even run safely in production. Here I have a project on Platform.sh that's integrated to a repository on GitHub. It's a single PHP application running a website where my community of users can log in to track and share Bigfoot sightings across the world. It's built with Symfony using Composer, and as you can see from my services YAML file, it has a single MariaDB instance for its database. At this point, I've cloned the repository locally and only have my production site on the single default branch. This week, we'd like to add an infinite scroll to our application so that users can smoothly browse the sightings list by only scrolling. I've added some code locally to add the new feature. So let's push it up to the project so that we can test it out. Here it is on GitHub. Our pull request is integrated to an environment on our platform project. And from this environment, we'll be able to make sure that our app behaves as we expect it to before merging into production. Everything seems to be working fine in my tests, except for this single check connected to Blackfire on my GitHub integrations. So let's investigate the build to see what might be going wrong here. In the Blackfire dashboard, we've configured a build to run with each new pull request open for the project. For our failed check, this is our build report, and it looks like our new feature has resulted in a performance regression. As you can see, we've included a few scenarios meant to mimic the behavior when an anonymous user or an authenticated user visits our site. Right here is our problem. In both scenarios, when we include the infinite scroll feature into our app by emulating an XHR, we're running too many SQL queries and have way too many ORM entities. We were able to catch this regression immediately because we included a constraint for it in our Blackfire configuration. Anytime this limit is passed, the build will break until we fix it. Same goes for any other assertion we define. alongside a number of built-in recommendations that appear by default for Symfony. Let's take a look at the profile to see where this may be happening in our code. At the top of this view, we get a high-level summary of the profile, which breaks down into the time and resources measured by Blackfire when the site is visited, also including information on network, HTTP, and SQL. Below, we can view the lifecycle of our app, either in a time series-like view or in a call graph. In this call graph, every function call in our app is represented, with those steps contributing most to the time and computing resources measured in the profile outlined and colored in.
As we investigate these tabs, we can find the likely culprits. 529 create entity calls and 25 queries logged here in our principal path, making up nearly 70% of our resource consumption for a request.
On the left side, we have a recommendations tab, where there's a detailed set of instructions for how best to fix this issue in our own code.
With these recommendations, and now knowing that I can collapse all of these calls into a single query, I can dig back into my repository and update how the scroll is generated.
After that, I just need to push the change and verify that the build no longer fails. Fantastic! As you can see, we prevented the introduction of a performance regression to our production site, which is amazing. Without Blackfire, it would have been missed, along with 100 other undetected regressions that would have slowly brought our app to a crawl.
This is a lot of power, but it's still monitoring live production sites that is key. Real user behavior may bring additional performance bottlenecks to the surface, so detecting them early is important before it impacts your business. Let's pivot and look at the real use case. Symfony.com, the official website of the famous open source project, is itself hosted on Platform.sh. It drives about 1 million unique visitors a month, 1 terabyte of bandwidth, where pages are rather lightweight, most of whom are advanced developers expecting a flawless browsing experience so that they can find key resources to achieve their own mission. Luckily, it's hosted on a triple redundant dedicated cluster on Platform.sh, continuously monitored with Blackfire. Let's have a look at the Blackfire monitoring dashboard for its production environment. The health report is a cornerstone in Blackfire when you want to quickly identify if there is any issue, and more importantly, how you can fix it. This last part is actually very unique in the application performance management landscape. Most tools are indeed able to let you know when something is slowing down or going wrong. But Blackfire is the only tool on the market which can, on top of it, identify a root cause and recommend a solution. This is thanks to our profiling technology and the ability to write assertions on the code's behavior. Those assertions can be the default ones Blackfire offers according to their performance expertise in PHP and Python frameworks, or those that you define according to your business logic and performance objectives. Both contribute to knowing exactly what fails and how to fix it. By drilling down into the monitoring dashboards, you gain a better understanding of how your users perceive the performance of your application in real time, depending on the traffic. Technically, you can browse through overall response time and memory usage. You can get a response time breakdown across services such as SQL, external HTTP calls, queues, Redis, and more. The dashboard is built so that you can filter out the relevant segments of HTTP requests and focus on the most impactful transactions in your application. Once you focus on a transaction, you'll find even more granularity in the information, with the breakdown on services only for that transaction, as well as a first lightweight profile. The so-called spans give a first level of insights as to what is happening inside a request. As much as this level of information can also exist in competitor tools, a unique part of Blackfire is that for the transaction you're focusing on, you can also get the unrivaled depth of Blackfire profiles. A quick setting lets you set that the next real end-user request coming in is profiled, granting the full context of that request and the precision of a profile. Better than this, for the top 10 most impactful transactions, Blackfire will automatically trigger a profile per day on a single end-user request. You don't even need to take any action to have all of the information you need for solving issues. Actually, on June 25th, 2021, and thanks to Blackfire, Symfony.com was sped up by 3 times. As innocent as a site footer can seem, it's definitely a part that needs some love. It's loading on most, if not all, of the pages. On the Symfony.com website, the footer especially contains a list of blog post categories. This list is dynamic, and the values are fetched with a SQL query. Using Blackfire Monitoring, Fabien Potencier, creator of Symfony, quickly realized that this SQL query was the most impactful. It accounted for more than 60% of the total time spent overall in services. By caching the HTML snippet via an ESI for 3 minutes periods, it offered a very flexible option. If ever the categories were to change, which happens rarely, that would be the maximum direction needed to refresh it. And in return, here is the result.
And that's our quick tour of Blackfire. So let's summarize. Blackfire comes natively installed on Platform.sh, making the setup process a breeze. It's the only performance management tool in the market offering both monitoring and profiling features, natively integrated so that you get all of the information that you need. It uniquely offers recommendations on how to fix issues related to performance and to the quality and security of your code, whether that's looking at the version live in production or in your development iterations. Platform.sh bundles Blackfire subscriptions to unleash all of its power for you with the comfort of a single procurement process. Blackfire adds application performance monitoring and profiling to all of your Platform.sh environments. And this is going to give you the tools not just to quickly develop your apps in a more efficient way, but also to gain insights into previously unseen bottlenecks lurking in your code. You can build better apps with greater visibility, ensuring that no feature is ever introduced at the cost of performance or user experience. If you're interested in getting started with Blackfire in your projects, reach out to sales today to start setting up the missing piece of your pipeline.